Anyways, my
in the middle of
19th
century, Irish people migrated to America due to the Great Irish Famine. In America, they discovered pumpkin and found that these were very easy to carve out the faces. So,
what I was supposed to do? Blame him!
Oh, Shanky! I see that mutant vampire over there!
Yes,
well,
people
could try skin.
Sorry, okay, no more loose ends, please.